Have you ever wondered about the deepest desire of SCP-191, the cyborg child? Foundation staff snapped a photograph of SCP-191 with SCP-978, the desire camera, and this was the result. A fully robotic SCP-191 stands upright and stares at the camera. All SCP-191 seems to want is to leave the rest of her humanity behind and become fully robotic once and for all. Another interesting, if tragic, look into the mind of an inscrutable SCP.